always the best. So I saved the best for last, you guys. No, I'm not. This is my place. I pay the bills. This is my furniture. This is my ball. These are my personal things. And that is so true. And whenever you're around them, you to come. I don't need an invitation. How come? I can't see you. You can go away now.
Some caramel apple pops. Now the bag, even the bag looks so freaking yummy.
She came all the way down here from New Jersey to see me. I was really happy. Until she made me cry. She said, I'm sorry if I make you cry, but I just had to say what I need to say, get it off my mind. Like, no matter how hard I tried to just make her happy, she just wanted to make me cry, just wanted me upset, because just always seem to be okay, and she can't take it. She can't take it when I'm okay. I guess she just wanna feel good that she know that I hurt a little bit, because they don't get to see that side of me. She told me that she was upset with me. That I left home at 12, like she said, I left her behind. I have 5 other sisters and 1 brother. I was there for them throughout my childhood. There was no one to protect me. They didn't get the things that I got. Got me thinking about when I was a little girl. It was so funny. Well, not really, but I'm gonna tell you guys anyway. It's only funny to me. I know I just cracked myself up. You know how you ever meet people, they think they funny. And you be trying to get it, and they be cracking up. You be like, what's so funny? Well, what's funny to me is that such a weird little kid. My mom, she didn't talk to us about the Bible. Child, she Tony took us to church on Easter when we had our hair all pretty and shiny and straightened from our burning it on the stove with that straightening comb. And all them freaking barrettes in it got us lit up like a Christmas tree. And then she had put us on all these different color outfits, all this lace and these pretty shoes to go to church on Sunday, really. I don't even go to church on Easter just because of that. Like, that she scarred me with that mess. But, so one day, we went to church on Easter, and I just wanted a better understanding of why we coming to church, what does it all mean. So I tried to talk to my mother about it, and she wouldn't tell me nothing. It was like, shut up, girl. Don't ask me no questions. It's like it was just something that wasn't talked about in our. It was just something she didn't talk to us about in our household. You thought this was a chewing video? No, this ain't no chewing video. Too quiet. personal space. Actually, my dear, you're in my space. No, I'm not. This is my place. I pay the bills. This is my furniture. This is my bowl. These are my personal things. And that is so true. And whenever you're around them, I am with you. But I didn't ask you to come. I don't need an invitation. Sure. Are you really gonna help me? close your eyes. Already starting to show. Yeah, I see it right there. just munching down on the fry. And then people started beeping on one. I didn't realize how hard I was watching the squirrel. Up at 6 making coffee for my daughter and my son. What else did I do? Oh, I didn't cook breakfast this morning. I didn't eat. And I'm hungry. I was hungry last night. But I still didn't eat. Oh my God, I got this car on my mind. I'm on my way to get my inspection. But I stopped at the store yesterday. Watching the title, and
already starting to show. Yeah, I see it right there. Weathers original. I got us some hard candy. I know that I was left a comment that I don't seem to suck on candy. So I said, oh, yes, I do. I love candy too. Thought I would share some candy with you guys. I already been in the bag. I've been kind of eating a piece every day. Just one piece. Because not that many come in the bag, and I kind of want it to last, but sometimes I love the caramel flavor. So, and then I always see the commercial come on, but the commercial, they're always talking about the soft caramel candy. That one's good too, but I don't really like it. It's too chewy. And it goes really fast. So at least with this, I get to suck on it a little bit longer. How's it down? Me and my daughter hanging out together. We went to go get the light. And then we went. And we went to go to the bank so that she can change her bank card. Because she had got a notice that her bank card was hacked, so they changed it out and gave her a new one.
promise you I won't have no mercy. You said invited. just right. Thank you. 见呀。